Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter Microsoft Store error 0x800004003, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I'll guide you through the resolutions. First of all, change the date and time settings and restore the original region. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings. In the Settings window, go to the Time and Language tab on the list on the left-hand side. In the right pane, go to Date and Time, and then turn the switch on for Set Time automatically. Also, make sure that the time zone is right. If it is wrong, then please change it accordingly. The next solution would be to run the Windows Store Apps Troubleshooter. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings once again. Go to the System tab on the list on the left-hand side. And then in the right pane, scroll down and click on Troubleshoot. Select Other Troubleshooters. Then scroll down to the bottom and click on Run corresponding to Windows Store Apps Troubleshooter. The last solution would be to reset the Microsoft Store cache. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command WS reset and hit Enter. This will reset the Microsoft Store. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.